Right, here we are, Wednesday evening, 8 o'clock. We've got a couple of bugs on the stream here. Let me just. Oop. Yeah, that's weird. Don't know what it wants on top. What the? That would be not that widget. That widget, that widget, that widget, that widget. Oh, good grief. Huh. Well, it seems that Twitch widgets is playing me up, so yeah. I'll turn them off for now. And go back to here. Alert box.
Hello?
Launch.
I'm out in the kitchen window because it absolutely fucking stinks.
Yeah, it absolutely fucking stinks.
Steaks.
Stink a steak.
Told you, light him up then.
Very good.
I don't have a crunchy.
No, you have the crunchy.
I don't want a bowl of crunchy.
I don't want any crunchy.
Let's go and grab a cube.
Huh? Well, I balls something up here in the settings.
One.
There we go. Just things not working right. Hello, stream. Trumpet. Right, I think we're set for those. I think we're set. Let me just do a dashboard alert. No. Oh. It's working, but it's coming up over something else. Oh well. I will have to figure that out later. But now, it's all gone wrong.
What?
Everything. Let's launch the game.
The old world?
It's all gone wrong. Why are the dogs eating around me?
Because when I put it out there, they don't want to leave
them. Oh, for God's sake. I'd like no dog food in here.
Hey, they did ever so well in the back of the van to my mum.
Look at that.
I'm just going to drown you, Ranger.
Right. And she drank her hair. Lovely sound. What are you doing, boys? What are you doing? William. William. No, fuck off then.
get the bullet going and move the barrel outside.
Mishka, do you have a mic? Who in Alpha Squad has a mic?
I have a microphone. What's up?
Hey.
John.
Me.
Hello again, Peterson. How are you going?
Good, thanks. So, wait, who's squad leader? Bishop? Bishop, do you want to like hand over squad leader if you don't have a microphone?
To Zealous!
I do have a mic, but I prefer someone
else. Oh, you do have a mic.
How do I transfer?
Oh, don't give it to me.
Trip me down after the day,
didn't you? I mean,
somebody's been talking to do the ailish. How
sparky. Don't give it to me.
I've got the biggest bag of ailish around, so I'm carrying it out, trying not to drag it around. And I like lost my foot in a bit, right? So
I don't know whether the tank.
Push the bag, John. Like that on the back forward,
yeah.
John.
Yeah.
My dad flew over and went down his knee. And he went, fucking hell, what's going on? So I said, I've just pushed over with a bag, I'm sorry about that.
I think he left the
shoulder. Sorry, the funny
story.
My dad did because he's an excuse.
It's amazing, it's raining with no clouds.
Hilarious.
Yeah,
beautiful. Alright, Mr. Bishop, do you know how to work the squad mod to change the leader or not?
Yeah, I think I found it.
Okay.
Would you like to take the lead?
If you all want me to lead, I'll lead. Otherwise, give it someone else. I'm very easy and able. Alright then, fellas, let's go outside the front gate and get all geared up. Have we got HMG here?
I got a big MG.
Okie dokie. How many belts you got, matey, and are you fitted out?
I have 3, 4, I think, 4.
Okie dokie. AT, I've got 2 spare anti-tank rockets for you whenever you want them, Mr. Spooky. Okay, so come and grab them out of my bag whenever you need. Don't talk on side, although
I think Matthew's got my 80 missiles.
No, I've got 2 as well, because generally we need lots on this server.
Hey guys, we need to start this mission out. Vote for Al as admin, please.
Yeah, I'm an admin now, but how do I restart it?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
No, you don't need to restart, you can skip the mission. But get off everybody under control first.
Look at you picking stuff off the floor. You think you're a womble? Stop it. Come on, lads, line up. We're Alpha. We've got to take the lead here. Come on, line up. Against the wall, boys. Cool. So, since I've just literally joined, what was going on was just lots of trolls.
Just one.
Oh, just one. Okay. You're being live streamed, by the way. So right, you're live on Twitch. So, smile.
Roger. All right, Alpha, message.
Alpha copies.
Okay, Bravo.
They're just doing comms checks now, fellas, if you want to know what's going on.
I've got a person in Bravo, but yeah, mic check. Alright, man. Charlie team, mic check. Charlie team, I'm going to need a mic check from you. Alright, so we'll assign a new Charlie team.
This is Charlie. I didn't have the lead, so
I got it back.
Alright, cool. Copy that. I was going to find you. Alright, this is the mic check.
That's it.
Doctor, mic
Bailey,
check from you.
Where are you going? Could you come back to the formation, please?
Alright, Eagle, I know you've got a mic. And I'm support. Okay, guys, we're going to skip this mission, get another mission going. After that, we'll do a proper restart of the server.
Okay, the plan is that they're going to skip this mission to hold your horses.
Okay,
we'll play the next mission and then they'll do a full server restart and reorg. Do it afterwards.
You mean you're going to start a new mission?
Yeah, I'm going to skip this mission so it can bring up a new mission on the same server as we are now. And then once it's cancelled and the new mission pops up, we'll do that one.
Okay, so the next one to pop up, we're doing what we're going to try and do. Ooh, armored patrol.
New mission, guys. Ambush armored patrols. Let's see who's command here. Nobody. Alpha team, are you up to taking command?
Alpha to command, repeat, please.
Hold on. Are you ready to take a mission on as a mission commander?
We're always. I don't want to be mission commander now, sorry.
Alright. Anybody from the squad want to take mission command?
Does anybody from in here want to be mission commander? If you do, put your hands up now.
Everybody line up against the wall.
Oh, line against the wall, guys. The one that's there.
We'll see what we have and what the mission is.
Yeah, the echo will be because we've actually got speakers running. So
all right, guys, because this mission is for Eagle, let me send Eagle on this one and wait for the next one. This is only like 4 vehicles that need to be destroyed. There's no point in sending us in. Eagle, do you want to go blow up these targets?
All right. Yeah, sorry. I've got speakers on so that my lovely assistant back here can say hello.
Hello, boys.
So there you go. Just so you know, Commander sending Eagle to go and destroy the few armored vehicles for this mission. So we're actually technically skipping
this
one.
All right, guys. Eagle is going to go blow up these targets, get this mission over and done with. If it doesn't respawn another one, we'll do a server restart. For the moment, get your team ready, supplies and all that. Get them to use a 3D HUD if they don't know. We'll just have to wait for a few seconds. Good pilots will take these vehicles out in 1 minute or 2 minutes.
Right, so yeah, Eagle are going to go and blow this up, and then we're going to hopefully do the mission after that.
Alright, place your bets, guys. What time will Eagle take out these hard targets?
When hell freezes over.
5 minutes.
5 minutes, alright. Alpha, how many minutes do you think Eagle will do it?
When hell freezes over. I think he's going to get AA'd.
Okay, if he gets AA, then we'll move in and help him out.
Anti-aircraft.
Alright, Eagle.
Right, so Eagle's off doing that. We're doing the next thing. Bravo is now formed up on the center there, though we have Bravo 4-1 and Bravo. I don't know why. Does anybody not have your 3D HUD on, fellas? If you don't have it on now, press U, turn it on, and everyone will be happy, and I'll shut up now.
Yeah, it should all over the place.
Who keeps fucking dropping smoke?
I don't know.
I've already bollocked the person that dropped smoke, don't worry.
Alright.
Yeah, don't drop smoke again, I'm getting bollocked for it. I've just covered for you. they're going to kick the next one that drops smoke.
Right, I'm sure the next mission is going to be a UAV. So,
not UAV, no! Be optimistic, anything but UAV. Optimism.
Well, this is better than an 18 mission with mine. This is the ATS mine.
Well, yeah, so Eagle's on his way to mission to destroy really these things.
Guys out there.
Yeah, I'm done.
Do you want to join Delta? We need a medic. We need a medic.
I'm an FMG, but I can switch into a medic right now.
Yeah. If things need to go in or out, do it now. Holy fucking shit! Command Alpha, can he not do that again, please? Jesus Christ, we've all got shaved. That was fucking scary, Gibby boy. That was fucking scary. Thank God I was looking around.
Yeah, you could have happened there. Okay, guys, looks like Alpha won that bet. Alright, we're going to do a server restart to get reorged. And,
okay, guys, that hasn't worked killing that mission, so we're going to do a server restart. So, good luck to everybody.
And we'll start a new mission.
Okay.
Remember, stay unslotted or you get shouted at.
Unslot! Oh, God. Somebody's pissed off the firing.
He's definitely doing a restart, look. Because he's fucking moonwalking.
Not
that.
Usually pretty squarely to do with a green for it, but no one else wants to go after it.
I must be
IRLRB. I do my check. I do in it now.
Alright. Alright, guys. I'll come and clear.
No, yeah, it is right speaking, yeah, but...
Alright, guys, told cons, let me be speedy, let me hold it clear. Just type it once it comes clear. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Alright, guys, welcome to Zeus Community Server number 1. We like to play the server as awesome, which orders command, secured with the squad leads, with the members, and we work as a team. No lone wolfing, no doing your own shit. That will just get you kicked from the server and... Right, can Tricker answer?
Yeah.
Alright guys, unslot.
Unslot!
We're gonna do one rear. Okay, can we get a mission? Borders the truth, sets up the RZs and that, speaks with recon. If we don't get a mission commander, then we'll go to recon, and recon will be the mission commander.
I'll give it a try.
Right, Gibbs, thanks. Can we get a recon team? I'll be jet later at recon, but alright, don't want to team it later. Alright, okay, can I get a cons check from recon squad lead?
Yep.
What?
Yeah.
Okay, can we get an alpha and a bravo lead? Someone for bravo? Zero. Thanks, man. Can we get an Eagle, 2 support pilots? Need 2 support pilots. All right, Adam, can you slot up to support leader? Can we get a second support leader? Yeah, a second crewman. Nobody for pilots. Alright, I'll join us. Okay, guys, if a squad has a squad lead, join us. Preferably get medic role and a mission specialist.
Owen, Spooky, Atkins, Matthew, Peterson, Rick and Tom.
Alright, it looks like we're full on squads there. Just 2 more places, so we're going to need a Charlie. Chaz, do you want to take a pilot role?
Bailey, unlock from Delta and go to the Bravo thing. Or Charlie.
He was fucking recon lead.
Bailey, recon lead.
Oh, yeah.
Chaz, can you start up to either pilot role or maybe chart? Parallel, you can take my position. Alright guys, what we'll do is, does anybody want to take Charlie lead and get someone started up there?
Into Charlie Medic or something, they can join Alpha or Bravo then.
That's Gibbs.
When we get in the game.
Okay, I'll take Charlie lead. That means support will have to fly in, maybe a Curon if he has a DLC. Then, we'll probably get pilots.
Bailey, you can't just leave recon.
Alright, leave him take recon and then Mark will take a head team leader.
If Bailey wants to be team leader, I mean, it's just not going to make his mind.
Well, he was trying to be a pilot, so if he's going to be a pilot, then you can take team lead.
Yeah,
Bailey, if you want to be a pilot, then go for
it. Okay, there we go, we've got a pilot. Alright, guys, we've got a pilot.
I didn't know.
All right, the way the comms works on the server is... Alright, hold comms for a second. Comms procedure, the way it works on the server is if command wants to get hold of recon, it goes something like this. This is a command to recon message. Wait for a few seconds, recon will respond, the recon send it. Send your message, keep it sweet and short, the whole life story. If you need to get a proper... message across or emergency, just say break, 2 seconds and send your message. Not try and talk over each other, won't work. Alright, another thing is 3D HUD. The way you enable that is you need tactical glasses. Once you've got them equipped, it's you as in uniform, then 3D HUD. Once you've done that, it will say on the top right corner to be enabled. They will allow you to see your squad leads and avoid team-on-team blue fire. All right, Chess, if you can stop. Salem, can you start up into Charlie team?
Al? Oh. Just the short...
Yeah, man.
No. From what
Right. Okay, guys, a list some parameters here. Commander, do you want it night mission, morning mission?
Yeah, go for it.
That was a question.
What will it be?
Which okay, of you fucking want?
Guys, voting the night mission for one, morning mission two.
Three.
We'll make it about the clock so you can give you a bit of you. Night two. Alright, looks like it's daytime. Sorry, guys. We'll keep it morning. Okay, I'll keep the setting as it is. I won't change them. Seeing we serve a few people. And good luck, guys. Have fun.
Hey, Al. I was trying to tell you that you could have left just Alpha and Bravo squads because there was two pilots only.
Was there?
Sexy.
You had the commander again. You had the recon.
Get offside, chat then.
Can you get offside?
Really?
Bleh.
What the hell?
Why's it saying that?
Freaking
out. Nightcrawler.
Tom, why did he say that?
Because he's talking on side chat, slowing the whole server down.
Should do that.
Yeah,
really. Okay, guys. Grab what little you need, if anything.
That's okay.
I'm going to grab one extra AT missile, and that's about it.
Eagle's AFK 1 minute.
Okay, guys, out front, left-hand side, weapons lowered, please. As soon as you can. I'm not going to assign fire team colours because it just causes big fat issues, really. People split up or people think they're in charge of different bits. But I will give you jobs, don't worry.
This is only to your squad. Did the mission just skip?
Yes, it did.
Probably spawned into a building. That's why I failed it.
Yeah.
According to command, it skipped that mission because the mission objective spawned inside a building, which was not enterable. So he's checking it now. Matthew, Spooky, Atkins, Owen, Peterson, Rick, and Tommy.
All right, is recon?
That's recon.
Okie dokie, guys. Standing orders is keep distances between each other. As we move, we'll move in line abreast. Tommy, stay in this roughly the centre of the line if you can. And if you haven't got it, guys, next time you play, make sure you've got the Shack Tac 2D overview so you can see where everyone is in a little mini map at the bottom centre. I think it's part of Zed Client, but I'm not sure. But it's definitely part of the Shack Tac stuff, and it's definitely allowed on this server.
Oh, bollocks.
I don't know. I'm going to move away from this helicopter in case it crashes into us again.
Okay, recon. Before anything happens, if it wasn't enough, I need the recon squad to move to the AO. I'd like them to map where we need to stay in the line.
Sorry, Owen, you're breaking up, matey. Can you type it, please, by pressing forward slash?
If you could tell us, Taylor's
there's also a lot of chatter on command right now. No, I use in-game chat. Command and everyone else is using in-game chat.
Okay.
Shame they haven't got task force, that rocks. Really good system that.
Ali, do you only have the two men? Guess what?
So
I've got the... five men strong, but two of them are too new, trying to sort it out.
Alright, Roger. Okay.
So our commander's just figuring out where everyone's going. Charlie, you've got two brand new players.
Command, we do have a cure available if needed.
Okay, give me a minute. I'll see what Recon said about the AI.
Good job Thomas didn't join our squad. That would have been well confusing.
Are we talking to you?
Recon, do you copy?
Wait one.
Roger.
This is Recon. Send your message.
Alright, what's the situation with the, enemy communication? Recon, do you copy?
I copy. Recon actual is, I think, down, injured, and we'll see if I can get him up.
Recon, give me a status report once you're with that, over.
Yeah, it's probably not. Probably looks good, Recon, actually.
Copy that, Tommy. I'll pass. I'll pass.
There already.
He's one.
Unless they've relocated it, I don't know. But
it's all gone quiet now. Recon's mind dead and down.
Support.
And
support.
Be
advised, some squads or some units from squads are trying to load up into the Huron currently.
Roger. Alright, squad leaders, can you get all your squad members at the fence there, the barracks? Thanks for the flying, your
order. This is, Recon, message.
And Recon?
Recon is, V-dropping in. Recon actual is V-dropping in. I'm going to transfer over after I get sit rep, engaged. Or didn't engage. Took fire, I think, five, maybe six light infantry. As we came down, they were to the northwest of enemy communications up on the hill.
Roger,
about 500 meters. haven't got eyes on area compound yet. I'm going to transfer back. We're going to scout the area and then we'll give you further signal.
On your maps, guys, for just your eyes, I've added two infantry markers where the main fire that took recon down came from. Just beware of it. We're not dealing with them. Private David, could you go over to your squad, please? This is Alpha. I believe you're in Charlie, who is down there to your left. If you're not sure, press U, turn on your 3D HUD, and you'll be able to see what you're doing. Off you go.
Other card, Private David is one of yours. He's over here.
Copy that. I'm trying to get him to me. Come on, this is Hawk. Message over.
And Hawk.
I'm in base and waiting for some tasking. Let me know if you need me to do anything. Over.
Roger that, we're just waiting for recon at the minute.
Copy that.
Recon quick as possible, please.
This is recon to command. Over.
Send it, recon.
What two ifrits to the right of the base? Marked on map.
Marked.
Roger. Do you see any AA that could fret, go for?
Potentially one A in the tree line.
Should I mark that, or if possible, advise on any safe LZs?
Negative at this time, there is enemy movement all around us.
Alright, 14.
Rick smashing his head on the barrier. Very good.
I can do some crawling, dog crawling.
This is recon to command, over.
Send it, recon.
There's one IFRA outside of our position, one AA and a tank, along with 14 infantry to our right. Max on that.
I've updated the map for you guys so you can see the large group of infantry and an AA unit he's got. If we get in there anywhere near and you see that AA, you are clear to engage it, but hold fire on anything else. You don't see my markers.
Right, command to recon.
Whatever.
Recon over.
I've marked some LZs on the map. Do you advise these are safe or not?
I'd move Bravo LZ back and cancel Charlie LZ.
Roger that.
If you don't get going soon, we just walk over there. It's only like across the road there. It's like 2 kilometres.
What about the hill that you're on? Is north clear from that hill? Because if the north is clear, I could land Charlie there.
Copy that, we'll just quickly do another check and get back to you.
Okay.
Recon are moving to the north side of their hill,
Alpha Squad, could you load up in the ghost hawk? Save me, Bravo.
Which one? Alpha to command, which one?
Any, just the guy.
Copy that.
The
newest helicopter, left, guys,
Bravo
in we get.
In the right. Bravo.
Load up in the back, no one on the guns, please. No one on the guns.
We're going to be taking the ghost hawk.
Got a copy.
So you've got on the gun, get off the guns. Alpha leads pilot, we're ready when you are. Yeah, we don't want anyone on the guns because. It aggresses the AI, basically. Same with your laser pointers. Don't ever use a laser pointer. They're not for aiming. They're for designating targets.
It is air down.
We have to wait for the command to get water.
Okay, I'm gonna have all squads push in the west and work now to the enemy communication. The Alpha, you'll work around on the right side, Bravo will be on the left, and Charlie in the middle.
Copy that command.
Negative command, where are you taking?
Roger. You can have the right. Can you provide your
blading? Copy that. I can.
You can, okay.
Unless Eagle wants to get in the air and I can fly you on if you want, or I can fly.
If I could get that jet up and running.
Break command, this is recon. I've taken over recon actual. We have eyes on enemy AA in the area, which is now patrolling. There's also enemy tank, or there's an IFRIT to our northwest mark on map 127167. We spy 14 infantry on northwestern side.
Is support wave off or not?
Where's support?
I'm not going to map the LD very northwest. To the left side. They're in the air right now. Yeah, Eagle, could you get up in the jet and support take the Euron?
I've got a copy there.
Great. Charlie's got to go ahead and load into the Euron.
Yeah, no, those LDs will be fine.
Alpha, when we land, clear that building.
I got a recon. If you could mark the target for Eagle, I'm getting him up in the air now.
From the place that it's designated.
Wherever Eagle wants to be. Mark the Eagle.
I don't mind either way. Whatever is easier for the squad.
Okay. Locate that fire, guys. Got a direction on it for us. Where are they?
Alpha, I think you'll be engaged. I see AI facing your direction.
Copy that recon. We're looking for them now.
I'm hit somewhere.
Okay, guys, use your compass. Tell us a direction for where that shooting's coming from.
I'm going to mark on map positions of enemy armor and significant bunches of enemy infantry.
Okay. Alright, Fork, you're landing at LZ Charlie. Take off when ready.
AT, switch to FLIR and try and see the body heat.
This is Eagle, taxiing on runway 22 right, permission to take off.
Permission granted, Eagle.
Copy that. This is Eagle on 22 right, taking off.
British Command, this is Hawk, we are dust off over, heading towards LZ Charlie.
I need the Mythic to
have a look.
Recon on the fire, heavy artillery.
Tracers are coming in from approximately 300, guys, 300.
Eagle, if you could engage all anti-air targets and get them down as soon as possible.
There's anti-air to the northeastern side of the Renwick communication farm, which is to the southwest of recon position. AA's guns are aimed directly at recon position.
I'm going to do that, keep down for now. All squads be careful of AA, they are shooting anti-air infantry this year. But if you have AT, then help recon out and take them out. Just not just stay down.
Through the trees, guys, open fire. Why am I doing one fire in? Low with the trees, close, danger close.
Command, be advised, I can do the command and the position to the north of recon position.
Alpha, you have an anti-air target near you, buddy.
Don't block
me. Command, this is Eagle. Permission to engage.
Motion granted, engage at will.
Copy that.
Guys, exit those buildings, move up to this, ceasefire with the HE, move up to this wall, guys, use this wall and shoot on them, come on, stop hiding. Good hit, he's down. Medic, can you run around and check everybody, especially me, I know I got shot.
Me too, copy that.
Me too as well.
I'm fine, don't worry about me.
There's still one out here somewhere, guys.
This is the confirmation on that AA.
Recon, do you copy?
Who popped the yellow? Don't pop smoke, thank you.
Wait, what? So we can get out of the shed.
It doesn't make any difference. AI can see through colour. They can only see through colour. They only can't see through white. Click comms, click comms.
Negative.
Behind us, approximately 160-140.
Report to command, be advised there is a hostile enemy vehicle attempting to make a level of the base from the airfield.
Charlie, this is Hawk. Just be advised, I will take a shot to the left up there from some sort of armored vehicle with a mounted machine gun. So when you're pushing in, just be wary of any mounted machine gun positions. Over.
Stay still, Starch.
This is Charlie.
Got 5 minutes to bay.
Hey, Recon, this is Eagle. I have no visual on the AA. Can you confirm that mark on the map?
Negative, we're currently trying to regain our position after being slotted by an IFRIT.
Command, this is Hawk. Message, over.
Then Hawk.
I'm currently returning to base. I'm going to jump in the Pawnee, wait for the AA to be down, and I'll move in and give Charlie an
after supply support.
Whoever's got a launcher, get your FLIR up and try and see their body heat, because I can't see them now.
Doesn't seem to be any AA at that mark.
I get confirmation of all squads and
Grammar.
Alpha check.
Alpha to command, message over.
Follow up on my phrases.
Send message, Alpha.
Lots of infantry approaching our location. We've taken three waves, are dealing with it. We'll let you know when they're done. Out.
Roger that, Alpha. Grab ready, check.
Reloading.
This is Bravo 7.
Okay, what's your situation right now?
We are pushing in towards the AO. Over.
Roger that. Charlie, check.
Just Charlie to finish.
Are you all ready on ground?
Copy that.
Eagle for recon.
This recon over.
They mark on the map with that 1x tank. Is the tank still up?
I believe the tank is still up but moved away from our position. Trying to relocate.
Please, before contact, plan to boost.
Copy that.
Patch me up, please, if I need it.
There you go. Bearing 130.
Eagle, this is Hawk. Just be advised, I did get shot down within the base limits. So there is an armoured vehicle with a 30mm cannon somewhere within a kilometre of the base. Over.
Yeah, I believe I saw an anti-air just outside the base.
Copy that. I'll have a look.
Okay, guys, let's push forward. We need to push walls and get towards them. We're going southeast. Move with caution. Try and use the trees and the rocks and the walls.
All squads, move up when you're ready to the AO.
I'll be there.
Enemy bearing 180.
All squad leaders, just be advised, Hawk is in the air and ready for strafing. If you mark targets on the map, I'll hit them. Over.
Looks like enemy vehicles have moved up on the recon position. Possible Ifrit on that military base.
Medic, Rick and I both need attention.
Support to command.
Send support.
Do you have any idea where the Huron currently is?
I think this was a crap landing zone, don't you guys?
Sorry, Peppy.
Trying to find it.
Eagle, this is Hawk. Message over.
Check FLIR 040. Check me for something this over there because I'm getting shot in the arse.
Do you have eyes on any current armored vehicles or any vehicles of sort around the AO? Over.
Copy that. To the north, around 500 meters away.
The hostile vehicle.
To the north. There was an armor vehicle there, but I lost track of it. I don't know if you got taken down.
Identify it, Rick. If it's enemy, hit it.
Advan, was that right? Enemy recon had units moving up on its position. Over.
Yeah, right. Saying that.
It's not coming. Not the
possible ifrits on that hill there.
Check Rick. Then he definitely did need something.
Recon, this is Hawk. I'm going to swing by your position to see anyone.
He's still Rick.
I'll ask you to confirm the target and then I'll hit him. Over.
Took it, hit. Copy that. We'll hop position.
That's fire from the south.
That's what I'm trying to ascertain here.
Go and give it a look.
Command channel is just mental. They're just screaming for us all to move up.
Always stay still. Okay, you're good.
A recon, this is Hawk. Message, over.
I think I got it. This is recon, that message.
What was that heavy? Was that a grenade or was that an enemy fire?
Clear, you head up the hill. There are one or a few targets I'm going to hit just to be sure they're clear before you move up. But I'll let you know once I've done that, alright?
Copy that. Be advised, there's one bit mounted at the top of the hill.
Copy that.
Guys, move to my blue smoke. Move to my blue smoke. Go beyond it. Get into those trees. Fast, full speed, sprinting. Come on. Once you get there, spread out. Into the pine tree, into the pine trees, fellas. Southeast. Use these rocks, use these trees.
I feel like different couple with the vehicle. 100 degrees. Base of the hill.
Can you lock on from here, Rick? Is this a better position? Can you get it?
Good shake.
Everyone else but Rick, get in these trees. Come on, move in.
No decent look.
Okay, can you put a marker on it on the map and I will see if I can call help for it.
I think this has already been marked. It's AA. Is it a BDR? Should be AA.
Recon to Eagle, over.
This is Eagle.
Please halt attacks via Delta approach and the approach.
Repeat that.
We are approaching the threat. Do not fire in the area.
Copy that. I had eyes on you.
Both squads, is any resupplies needed as a pilot willing to drop off a resupply for you guys?
Good hit. Okay, let's move up this hill slightly to these rocks and keep going. If you can kill these damn shooters, guys, please kill them.
Yeah, shots from the southwest.
Very big. Do what was here, bro.
Okay. Your weapon's green. Kill them.
Cal,
wonder. Maybe not.
Now from Bravo, you copy?
Rick, Peterson to your left, to your left.
Alpha and Bravo squad, do you copy?
Command Alpha copies, busy right now, yeah. Get you in a second.
Roger that.
This is Bravo, send.
Alright, what's the situation right now, Bravo?
We are stuck. We have a tank on our position. It's going to be right south of our position, 100 meters, 200 meters, and we're taking heavy fire. Over.
Command the Eagle. You Eagle
to Bravo.
Thank you.
Copy
that. Eagle to Bravo.
Bravo send. I mean Eagle send.
Can you mark the tank on the map? Or do you have a designation? Copy that.
Okay, guys, we'll get to this low wall, spread out, and I'm going to report to command. They've been screaming at me for an update for about a minute.
Support, be advised. Tank on Bravo's location.
Friendly copy, command.
This is Charlie to command message.
The Charlie.
Charlie has reached its waypoint.
Roger that, Charlie. Give me a few minutes.
Alpha to command message, over.
Send Alpha.
We've engaged an AA and destroyed it on our east, but we've had to flank a little bit further south than we'd like to get it dealt with. We've then engaged multiple infantry and are still pinned down by some. We'll try and get to our waypoint and would like an ammo resupply at waypoint 1. Over.
Roger that. Support, you said that'd be resupply.
Okay, fellas, we've got to move fast and hard to our waypoint 1. We're apparently lagging everything behind. I've asked us for a...
Roger, if you could take it to Alpha squad, they're in need of a resupply.
I've asked for a resupply on our next waypoint, but I don't think he's listening. He's going to drop it straight on my head. We'll cross down into this valley, guys, get to that waypoint as fast as we can. So from this into this next copse of trees, let's go, guys.
Where are we on the map?
The Alpha.
151166.
Charlie, if you think you need reinforcements, where the waypoint for Bravo and Alpha. But if not, you can carry on with the AO, please.
Copy that.
Wait, one, everyone, hold position.
Charlie to Bravo message.
That's our ammo drop. A little bit early. Fall back for the ammo drop, guys.
Do you need assistance on that tank?
I'm behind you,
taking shot. Yeah,
we still have problems.
Bravo to support. We wanted you on our waypoint 1, not here, buddy.
Copy that.
Better cover me.
We can hardly cover ourselves. Get going. Go.
Maybe flag on the map Alpha there, that one.
I've sent him to our waypoint, guys. He wasn't meant to come here. Move to him as fast as you can. Let's go.
Charlie, if you can assist Bravo, then go for it.
Copy that, this Charlie. We're trying to take it off now.
Roger.
Fellas, can you give me a buddy to watch me? Because I was on my own there at the back, taking shots.
Come on, guys. Spread through those trees, get to me, and watch Tommy's butt. So as we're moving away from the area, the infantry should be less and less, apparently. It's the one good thing recon's told us. They told us to climb the hill and then told us to leave the hill, so... Hey-ho.
Oh, we're moving towards the objectives, they surely.
This is support to all ground units requesting to know a sit rep on your current ammo situation.
Alpha to command, over.
Send Alpha.
A little bit of a snafu there with support. We send our apologies. We believe he's dropped us one at waypoint one and we're on the way. Over.
Roger that. He has dropped you at your waypoint. As soon as you resupply, just start moving up towards the AO with Charlie. And then we're going to hopefully get Bravo back up and move in towards the air.
Keep you up to date, guys. That ammo drop has been made for us. We're to resupply and then move towards the AO. Bravo got completely wiped out, so we're doing pretty well. well, relatively well.
This is Charlie to command message.
Send message, Charlie.
Looks like the tank's been taken out. We're going to proceed to the AO.
Roger that, go for it.
Who can spot the ammo drop? Where is it?
Walk, are you operational?
No, see it? No? Shout out if you do.
Stay still, Zeb.
Thank you. Is it the other side of this elephant grass by any chance?
Bravo, come out to Bravo.
I don't see it within the
compass. This is Bravo, sir.
Are you now moving?
Bravo is good. We are pushing. Over.
Put an actual marker on it for us so I know where it is then.
Bravo, oh, nice.
On me now, guys. Fully reload, get them you can. Don't overload yourselves with ammo belts, obviously.
Yeah, I'm dropping us one more now because that was way too much. You can drop one if you want. But this gun, just the gun itself,
I've got the one A status report once you've reached the AO, over.
Wait,
if
you really want, you can drop one of them.
Wait, the item?
They weigh so much.
Whoever's the gunner, I've got some magazines if you need it.
You're just too injured.
Owen, just stay still while I med you.
I got to go, can I keep my item to someone?
Just drop it on the deck with your missiles.
Right, I'm ready to go.
Command the Eagle, do you copy?
This is the Eagle.
Is Eagle operational now or not?
Negative, it didn't spawn yet.
Roger that, Eagle. So as you get into the air, I want you to assist with the AO, so just give cover for it, covering fire on the town.
Have fun, guys.
Okay, guys, let's move out eastwards.
Okay, guys, let's move out eastwards. Okay, guys.
Hold on. Owen, why am I hearing like an American guy talking about frame rates? What's that about?
Sorry.
Sorry, I just wondered what it was.
Somebody take a rocket launcher.
You copy?
Please don't take extra rocket launchers, we've got two already.
thought we only had one, and he's gone.
Yeah.
Spooky and Frederick are both marked 80 on my in chart.
Yeah, there's
Charlie Tinned recon.
Please hold your fire, you're pointing upon recon position.
Yeah, we were just on the enemy below the rocks. We weren't firing on you, you still had contacts below.
Some of your ricochet bullets hit my teammate.
Okay guys, can you see from here to recon that tower, there are enemies at the base. Just take a moment, spread out, see if we can get an angle on them, but do not shoot, do not shoot. Just see if we can see them. Alpha to recon, message, over.
Is recon over?
Recon, we're going to take limited shots at a different angle at two enemies we can see between you and us. Keep your heads down, 2 minutes.
Copy that, you're clear.
Okay, don't shoot, guys. I've got one in my sights. Let me try and pop him.
Command Bravo message.
Okay, guys, shoot at my target. 2 rounds, 3 rounds each.
We just got the vehicle moving in on us. So we are stuck in a bit right now.
Alright, do you need any air support?
Yeah, it would be good if we had the air support moving from our position.
Okay, south, guys.
That's where the enemy is up.
Command the Eagle.
Eagle is down there. AA at the AO.
Okay.
Ceasefire is down.
Okay. We have Hawk. Hawk, do you have a mic? If not, can you leave? That didn't go.
Alpha to recon, message over.
This recon, copy.
You're clear at the bottom of that hill, matey. We're moving up. Over.
Alright, copy that.
Okay, guys, we're moving towards that smoke the AI's put. Double time it across this open ground.
Command Bravo, I'm gonna work on getting you a spot. Now just stay tight.
Keep moving towards that spot, guys, keep moving. Keep going, Matthew, keep going.
Command to Charlie. This is
change close southeast. Southeast.
Cover.
Command to Charlie, message.
This is Charlie Tennis.
Alright, we have got AA in the
AO. Careful, it's friendly in that direction.
That we can take out.
Cease fire. Break. Alpha to Charlie, cease fire, over.
Yeah, that's Charlie on the other side.
Cease fire!
Please be advised, Alpha, you're taking fire on us.
Shooting at you. I'm
130 degrees. They're right between us and Charlie.
Do not fire. Get cover.
This is Bravo.
Charlie, this is Alpha, over. There's AI between you and I. Please, you take them out. They're on your side of that wall.
He's down.
I think both of them are down.
Copy it.
They're shooting. We've got to keep our heads down. Get your head down. Flat. There we go. They've seen our smoke. They know where we are. They can see the AI and they've dealt with it. Or whoever else did.
Excellent. Bravo, Mr. Joker.
Stacy.
This is a...
Break. Excellent. Bravo, Mr. Joker.
come handle them, we're going to stay on Overwatch.
What's Stacey?
Wait, what?
Command Force Gods, Bravo is pinned down right now and cannot move up to the air. We're trying to get air support for them, but if any squad could help, and that'd be great.
Alpha to Command, we're moving up over. Okay, fellas, we're moving straight across this open ground to the first building we see in those trees and rocks. Let's cover that ground fast. Bravo need our help, apparently.
John, where's Stacey then?
Bravo.
Come on, Tommy. You're being left behind. Come on.
This is Bravo, son.
Yeah, Bravo, what was your last message over?
Bravo is low on ammo. Is it possible to get support in with an ammo box for us?
Solid copy on that. Send him one straight away.
Big radio.
The recon marker is approximately on our waypoint, move to that position.
XO to support, message over.
Who's
Stacey.
What is it?
Support.
Executive officer.
Yeah, support. Get an ammo crate to Bravo's location ASAP.
We've got a new XO in command, by the way, of the mission. He's busy shouting. It's Stacey. I've never met him. It's getting very serious on chat.
This is Bravo, son.
Now you guys pinned down?
Right now, we're good. Over.
Copy that.
This is Charlie 2 command message.
Then
we've reached a tower. We're possibly
find a break in the wire, guys. Find a break in the wire.
Venice.
There's one over here.
Roger that. Is Alpha in your position right now, Charlie?
Yes, Alpha's on a position.
Yeah, we're here with you, Charlie.
Roger that. Alright, both assist in the destroying of the communication tower.
Copy that.
Anybody got an explosive charge? Blow that tower, please.
Alpha, do you have explosives with you?
The radio tower?
I'm doing a check now, Alpha out.
That radio tower.
That radio tower right there. If you can blow it up, blow it up. Alpha to command, message over.
Send message, Alpha.
Our explosives, Chappie is running up now to try and do his best.
Roger that.
Everybody else, take cover in this entranceway behind the rocks if you want. But everyone's watching you now, Tommy. Good luck.
Go, if you leave, if you get stoned on the mic, please.
That strike was on heavy infantry, by the way. Watch our rear.
Going direct, I'll tell you.
Have you got it, Tommy? Have you done it? Copy that. Move back then. Blow it when you're ready.
Everybody clear?
Clear.
Clear. Clear. Alright, this is the angle. You guys should be clear.
Three,
on the
two,
side.
Very pretty.
They say, cool guys, look at the explosions. They sure mean out a lot.
Out of the command, message over.
To drop that on my head.
Then message out.
Next! Done. Finished. Ready.
Ready to that out. That game pilot survivor. Alright, support though, that's the end.
Okay, guys, wait one. Expect infantry possibly from the south, southeast. Other than that, we're waiting for a pickup.
I'm getting a good look at here on the down the air. Just make some of these.
What is the command point? It is 5. We already have it. We want to go to the corner.
Yeah.
The Charlie to support message.
Go to support.
I've marked on the map a debug here for you.
Probably copy. Pilots are right into it now.
This is Bravo to support. Fine,
Go for support.
Yeah, I think it was good. Bravo is going to need a pickup because we are too far from the AO. Over. Smart from the map. Up.
Recon, I'm going to need you back at. And then I had a jump to the UN. So all helicopters fly back to base, get regroup.
Alpha to command, message over.
Another.
Don't see our LZ for a pickup. Where is it? Over. Copy that command. Be advised, we've got a helicopter down in the compound ahead of us. Should we approach that? Or is it dead?
Should be shut down.
Skunk, is this operational or is this dead? Wait one, guys. Let me just go and talk to this pilot. Sorry, pilot. Say again, are you for us or?
Ready.
Everyone board this chopper, please, folks. This is our ride. Come on, guys. I wasn't very clear, that one.
Recon 8 seconds to take that.
Put it down. This is rough for the message.
That's us clear, pilot.
For pickup, it's just going down.
Copy.
Thanks very much for that, lads. Very good. Very good work. Bit scratchy with that infantry, weren't we? But we couldn't see half of them, but never mind.
Press B again, though.
Bravo, did you say your pilot went down?
Yeah, the whole helicopter went down. No, how they take
them. The pilot wouldn't
be happy. He has to be looking for
himself.
Yeah, you
see Owen actually ejecting the chopper on the way in when I said it's BB for air sickness, and he believed me.
You want sitting right in front of me, exceptional boss.
Couldn't believe it.
Thank you, pilot. Rearm everybody if you need to, reload, get patched up at the medical vehicle if you need to. And yes, Tommy, yes, it is. I need viewers. Hello, Stacey, you sexy cinema gun.
Before I go and check my phone, how I'm holding up the
staff. What's this?
He stood there.
Doing my wildest, Stacey.
Before I have to grab home, where it came on.
What did Tommy Tit say?
Don't know.
Tommy Tit wanted to be sure.
Right, let's Right, fellas, do you want me to keep lead or does someone else want to have a go?
Doing okay.
Everyone says I'm too informal.
What?
That's bollocks. You've got to have a laugh now and then. Just got to be serious at the right moments.
In from Bolton.
This is Charlie Squadley to command. Send your message, Charlie.
This is my first time playing medic.
Alright, I'm going to be signing to another squad member, Charlie Team.
Thanks
for the game. See you guys next time.
Hello, Chewy matey, how you going?
This is my first time on this server. Yeah, me too.
Then you definitely need to go and subscribe to my YouTube and look at the many hours of good information that's there.
I've only been playing this for about 4 weeks.
Yeah,
I found a good server, a UK server.
This is a UK server, but it hosts multiple copies.
Yeah.
And the trouble is that those other copies slow down the frame rate.
Do you want to drink, man?
The one I've been playing on recently is Careless Operators. It's got patrol ops on it, but it also has Task Force Radio mod on it, which is really cool.
Hey,
Alpha Leads Command, message over.
More than 10 people on, so it's good for like little. They have a special set of custom missions.
Send your message, Alpha Leads.
We're ready again, but we've limited now to six men, but we're all good.
Careless Operators. There's some shameless advertising.
Fair enough. Right, I've reported to command that we're ready to go. Those of you that are new to the server, the XO there, Stacey, very good guy, but uber serious about this. I don't mean like uber serious. What's that fucking hero doing?
I like that fucking chopper landing. I thought there was going to be some fireworks.
still have reach that.
Adrian, get out that chopper, come here, line up, please. If you're not sure where we are, press U, turn your 3D hood on. We're behind you. You don't get in any, come and stand with me, please. No, you've missed me again. Press U, select 3D HUD, and then close the PDA again, and you'll see Alpha right above my head. You can come and join us. All the other squad members are marked in white. You happen to be blue. Turn left now, turn left. Turn left. Okay, Tommy, stop staring into his eyes and come over here. He might come over here as well.
Okay, can you advise how many enemies?
You select 3D off the PDA with the mouse, so it turns your 3D hood on, and you'll see everyone has a marker above their head and their name. You can come and join us over here.
I'm going to do some dog dragging.
You chose Alpha, so you're in Alpha. You come over here. To your left, I'm directly to your
just
left.
Just in the area, and then I'll get back to you. Roger.
No, you have joined. You don't need to join anything, you have joined. Just press U, and it says 3D HUD, and then you can close it. Now you can see us. And all the other fellas are here, look, say hello to him. He's in blue, we're all in white. We don't know why you're blue. You just happen to be blue.
Hello! Hey, little guy. Hello.
Hello.
We're the boom boom guys because we had the explosives last mission. Yes, we can hear you. Hello.
Hi.
Have you played on this server before, or is this all new to you?
No, first time.
Okay. Basically, group chat is where we just little battle. If I need to talk, I'll just tell you to shut up and we'll get on with it. Command are going to be giving orders. It's basically going to be led by Command and Recon. Any markers that I put down will just be for you guys to see, and I'll let you know what's going on. I'm quite informal. I'm not very strict. Other people are. If they're being very strict, I'll let you know. Well, I've just asked Command that we get a better LZ this time. You shoot people when you see the AI, basically. We're fighting the AI. We're all cooperative. So everybody you see here, get used to this. Get used to this ammo, camouflage and everything, because this is what we wear.
Landing zone, recon.
Other members of other squads, as you can see, have got green markers above their heads. And if you look on the map now by pressing M, you'll see that I have got the alpha mark over my head, and you can see it.
I haven't. We can't be south, I don't believe. Wait, what?
Is command putting those markers in for you guys to see as well? If you open your map and let me know someone. Average time, it depends, it really does depend, I can't tell you really. It could be 5 minutes, it could be 10 minutes. Recon are currently out doing their thing and the command channel's very busy.
I see three patrol route markers patrolling AA and then some, well, mates.
Copy that. So yeah, they're the markers, that's what Recon's doing right now, Adrian. They're actually marking those out and in a minute they're going to pick where we're all going to land. We generally are going to go on this Nighthawk, I think, or Ghosthawk. I think where he's put 7 infantry, he's being a bit optimistic. I think there's probably about 50. Okie dokie, Adrian. I'm not trying to teach you to suck eggs, matey. I'm just sort of letting you know what's going off. I'm telling you what Recon are telling us through the command channel. Otherwise, you'd just stand there against the wall not knowing what the hell's going on, because only I can hear them.
Is it totally short, John? Everybody do some shuffling, everybody shuffling.
This Recon's command over.
Send Recon.
We have marked probable LZ on the map.
I do not see.
Oh, wait one.
In the bottle. They're gonna perform a low pass over our LZ and change it. I think.
I can't see it on the map.
It may be just in command now. That's why I asked you earlier what you could see. Recon's yeah, never recon before, so.
Do recon the message.
Send message.
Recon, LZX tools and LZ Viking is quite dangerous.
Patrol route.
Can just make the ghost hog or the heli easy target for the NVAS. So I have marked another LZ-2 in the map, the west of the military post, near the coast.
I think
it would be safer for...
Copy that.
Well, the LZ that he picked, they've just overflown
LZ
it, and it was crawling with enemy.
LZ Viking might be a bit too much.
Probably a good idea is to get left of Freeney in that wooded valley that leads south to north, if we land near there.
recommended land in the actual.
The cover I can see.
They're actually talking now about bringing us in from the coast. LZ2 on the east coast there.
I don't want to put one north because of the patrol route of the AA. I could put one north, but just not very close.
Well, I'm sorry, dude. I don't know the patrol route, so you may as well say it yourself.
John, have a drink.
Yes, well, that led to LZ. LZ actual.
LZ actual is clear, but LZ Viking was a bit of a win. We have currently got that AA pin drawing its attention.
Alright. For LZ Viking, I'm going to have the headies go all the way around, like, east, and then down the south, like, from the north side.
You know, to help with our comms issues...
I recommend you just...
I'm
going to
get 3.5 on Twitter and give you a set of headphones, so you can hear direct, and they can't hear us talking.
That's really mark up there. I really don't want to have LZ up there just in case of the AA.
I have got the AA occupied by around one half position. You should be clear your friend before we get killed.
Alright.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll try that. Okay. Right, 2 LZ the map for the map. Okay. We got a Huron. If I could get the Huron loaded with Charlie and Bravo. No, Charlie and Alpha. And then the Ghost Hawk filled with Bravo.
Alpha copies. Right, guys, make your way to the Huron, please.
Right,
make your way to
the
Huron.
Anyway,
Bravo, go ahead and load and
have a right.
Don't use the gun positions again, as we said before, it aggresses the AI.
Bravo, say again, in the Ghost Hawk.
There's a pod.
Send it spot.
Tommy and Tommy, come on, guys.
Come in.
It's okay, come on, do we get the other Tommy in?
Come in, so which LZ do you want each helicopter to get to?
I want the Huron to go to LZ Actual and the Ghost Hawk to go to LZ Viking.
Send copy.
Pilot, this is Alpha Lead, we're clear for takeoff. Over.
Oh no, what's happened?
Nothing. I'm just changing one of the settings.
The Ghost Hawk, if you could please follow the dots on the map. Okay, you can both pull that.
Support to Bravo.
Support, can you tell the other Ghost Hawk pilot to follow the waypoint?
Yeah, copy the command, but actually, the guy inside the Ghost Hawk is Hawk. He's not a support pilot. I would suggest Bravo to head into the Ghost Hawk to the left.
Alright, guys, if you can fly, then go for it. I want you to go to LZ Viking so you can follow the waypoint on the map like that. Alright, Huron and Ghost Hawk, you can pull up and go.
Yeah, come in, get right. As pilot is Hawk, he's not a support pilot, and I'm not sure that...
Confirm.
He knows what to do.
I don't know where the other pilot is. Where is he?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Waiting. Bravo. Disembark that guy so I can get in this one here.
Sorry, Ray, can you do the proper procedure? It's very irritating just talking.
Hey, Bravo, welcome on board, Damino and Laddin. I hope you're in the Huron, if you're here.
So we have Charlie and Alpha. Inside the Huron, correct?
Alpha in the Huron, correct. Over.
Yeah, on the right side, get to go to that.
Roger.
We're gonna have Bravo get an LD Viking. Command to Eagle. Command out with your LD will be
LD actual.
Command
Eagle decouple. This
is Eagle, fine. Alright, I need air support at the AO. We do have AA in the area, and if you could check those tires out. Recon should be able to lay the tires up for you. Over.
Copy that.
Another week from the yellow. Shots already below us, I believe. Infantry directly below us. Pilot, we're landing on enemy infantry. Beware. To the south.
Check it out.
Oh shit.
Alpha lead to command, urgent, over.
Should be able to move recon, yeah.
And hit.
Break. Break, Alpha lead to command, over. We landed in an absolute shitstorm. The Huron is down, multiple men down, multiple infantry everywhere. Out.
Man, did you drop our
enemy reinforcement over just arrived. What, two tanks and around 16 infantry all trolling around the operational area?
One is not.
Medic
and tank.
Medic taking hits.
Alpha to all units, blue smoke on our position, white smoke is the enemy. Laddin, pull back, come back over here. You're too close to them, you're going to get nuked by whatever we bring in on them.
Okay. I'm chucking smoke because I'm getting shot from all over the place.
contact infantry 180 on the ridge line. Down. Medic. That's why I said 180. Never mind.
Eyes on some directions, please.
The ones at 180 are now down. I'm hearing shots, but no tracer visible. And also got a launcher to use the infrared to spot body heat.
Leader, how do I transfer it back to you?
One more down.
Middle mouse button down to squad mod. Select my name and click make lead.
There you go. Thank you. Now. I was wondering why I heard.
Why you suddenly heard everybody talking.
Yeah.
Alpha lead to command, message over. We've taken position now. We're getting control of the situation. We've got light infantry remaining. Could do with some information as to what's surrounding us. We can't actually get out of this open area. Over.
Watch out, Alpha. I'll get onto recon and see what's going on. Commander recon.
So, we have no problems on any AI.
I've just asked recon to tell us what the hell they can see, because they keep going, Alpha, there's people with you, there's people with you. I'm like, yeah, but fucking where?
I have no idea what's going on. There is around 10 tanks now. I'm going
to... So, you're looking at them.
They are all dispersed and at such a speed we cannot count them. There is around... There is at least...
You can see them
in the base.
Load tracer, fire at them. Everybody watch for tracer.
I cannot see Alpha or Bravo's position from this point. Overwatch, yeah.
Who's this Sergeant Ashley guy?
That is the leader of Charlie.
Roger that, recon. I'll see what I can do. I'll speak to the squadron.
Taking shots on this wall.
Whoever reported seeing them, load tracer, fire now. You saw them, shoot them.
Command to Alpha Squad lead.
That's coming slightly from the southwest to the left of the pylon. Can't see them though.
None of you have got tracer to fire. If we move north, we're going to just be in open ground. So I don't want to move from this wall yet. I want to know what we're surrounded by. Recon have reported they don't know where we are and can't see us. So why they decided this was a good landing zone, I have no idea.
Okay, we've We've got many tanks in the AO, but if you want to start working your way up towards there, just stay in cover, and I'll see what I can do with Eagle. Over.
It's Bravo, Roger, we are on the way.
There is like a big ball.
It's like red, yeah, red tracer from the south, but there's elephant grass. Where are you looking from? Let's see.
I'm shooting at him. There. Shooting
at him. We've been informed of many AA in the area, so we're going to need them taking out, but we'll try and get the squad to use the APU rockets on those as well. They're going to need some help down as well.
Good work then, fellas. Right, let me just check what Charlie's doing. Alpha lead, Charlie lead, message.
Took
a hit. I hit. Whoever's shooting now is close. Very close.
No, come on, I need to recon actual. Fear by eyes. Mark LZs are at risk of the 3 or 4 AAs we've seen on the settlement ridge in the area.
Three from the four, not seven.
Commander, would advise.
Still getting hit. What the hell?
Would advise approaching southwest of the military post using Hail 70 and 142209 as cover. To the west or Philly.
Matthew, get into cover here, matey. They're that side now.
Okay, hear that.
Port lead to recon lead.
Yeah.
Can you repeat where the AA location?
I'll mark on that current AA location. So keep moving, Mister. And there's a few other bits. I've taken the wheels out on one, which is stationary. But wait one.
Alpha lead command message, over.
Send message, Alpha.
We're going to now start moving north, but we're going to be moving in open terrain. We're going to use as much foliage cover as we can. But we still have no idea what's around us. We believe we've been flanked to the north, south, and west at the moment. Over.
Roger that, Alpha. I've been informed by recon that there is at least 10 tanks run at AO and many infantry. So just stay in cover while you're moving. I got Bravo moving from the north as well towards there. Over.
Alpha copies.
Yeah,
I've just had that order, but we're going to move north. The trouble is there are 10 tanks to the north. I repeat, there are 10 tanks. Cross this open ground, guys. Cross this dirt road and get into those trees and elephant grass for cover. Full speed. Go, go, go.
Commander Charlie.
AT, specialist. Joining in.
Keep going, guys. Keep going.
One enemy in front of me. About 100 meters. The forest is full of enemies.
Direction.
In no. Front doesn't work.
3-4-0.
Commander, we don't need.
Yeah. Send message.
Can I request recon to mark some infantry on the map for Thunder?
Yeah.
Same goes for all squad leads as well.
Alpha lead to Thunder, unable to comply, enemy of danger close, over.
Lead, this is Loomis, I have 18 missiles with me.
Copy that, Loomis. You can be more help if you actually use your scope.
Support to all infantry.
Oh, wait one. So if you, sorry, if you use your AT scope, put into FLI on, look for body heat, and give us an azimuth direction on them, that would be much, much appreciated.
Copy that. You're looking into the vehicle directly, not off.
Tank, wind up building.
That's one of ten, then. There are ten of them. Hold your fire, it may be ineffective. Wait one. Alpha lead command, message over.
Send it, Alpha.
We've got Charlie lead with us. He seems to be alone and unable to communicate.
Roger, that's fine. Stick with him. Spread out there. Over.
Correction. He'll be sticking with us, I think. Over.
Fine with me, over.
It's always me.
Brother, you must have been I believe I see two bodies to the northwest, about three corners.
Oh, just come check. You want to come check?
Hey, Roger.
Where was the vehicle, by the way? Give me a rough azimuth direction and position.
This is Loomis again. I'm Charlie or something. One of it is moving up to position I've marked in a military base, which is times 6 infantry. That movement is currently at the top of the hill.
Wait one, guys. Was that our shot? Was that someone else's shot? Who fired that?
6 infantry and everyone. There's also one on fixed HMG on the northwestern side of the military base. I see two hostiles at bearing 3-2-2. They're on that hill, on the ridge, top ridge.
Copy that. Your weapon's green to engage. Try and use tracer if you've got it so we get a direction on your fire.
Yeah, they're on the move.
Their range is 700, 650 and 700.
This is the zero percent.
Alright, there should be some enemy AA in front of Bravo's location. If you could possibly take them out for helicopters to safely enter.
Alpha, do not follow Charlie lead. You're not in Charlie, you're in Alpha.
I can hear the vehicle.
Vehicle, directly danger close, west, bearing 260 through the trees. 260 through the trees. AT, you got him? Everyone else, cover!
It's friendly, friendly.
Friendly.
Recon message.
Recon
Alpha lead to command message over.
Still standing.
Recon send message.
Have eyes on AA stationary marking on the map. It's sort of in a bit of foliage at the moment. It is a one click north.
The one on the left is down. The one on the left is down.
Roger, recon, try and mark it up for Eagle to distract them.
Alpha lead command, message over.
A bit higher.
650 meters.
Holcoms, guys.
Alpha Quad Lead.
We
have a rogue vehicle command, a rogue vehicle running around in front of our position causing havoc.
There you go, she's down.
Roger that.
What the fuck is that truck doing?
Come back here, they're gonna bomb the truck to get rid of him. Come here, don't be out there. For fuck's sake, Forge get
over
here.
Over.
Everybody open your map and vote Gibbs the lead, the admin.
What the fuck, ABC? ABC, on that ship.
Alpha lead to command, message over.
Send your message out there.
We've just been nearly wiped out by an enemy APC we didn't see because of the rogue vehicle landing on top of us. We have multiple injured, multiple down.
We are taking some heavy fire over here. Get
the tackles
down.
It's Kian Davis, command. Kian Davis, we need a kick or we need to just blow into shit.
Roger that. If everyone can blow into the admin, and I'll be able to kick him.
If you haven't already, guys, open your map, go to players, select Gibbs' name, and make him an admin. Everybody that died, respawn at base. Don't just try and halo. You'll not spawn with a parachute. Return to the area. Anybody still out there, by the way? Who's actually still alive? And can you tell us whether we should land or not because of that APC?
Oh, yeah. That is a good hit.
We
do have an eagle fashion.
Infantry.
Copy that. We're going to redeploy by halo on Tommy's position. Alpha leads command, report over. We have multiple re-haloing into position. We've killed the rogue and dealt with the situation, but we've still got an APC in an unknown location. Message out.
Support leads command, but then that's over.
Send your message.
Don't come out of the cover.
Send your message. Someone. Support over.
You're down, Ashley.
Send message.
Yeah, vehicle shooting at us, guys. Get down.
Okay, to my position, guys, there's some hard cover with these walls.
Support lead to command over message.
This is command, send message.
Is our friend
Wait, again.
Get behind that blue smoke, guys. That is to tell Eagle where we are. He's coming back in for another run.
Landing at air right now. If you take them down as quick as possible.
Copy that.
Alright, support lead, send message over.
Okay, is there any open LZs currently to set up a medvac location in case we have any infantry units that need medevac?
Explain to me what the fuck was going on.
And also landing zone.
You can be
honest.
Wave one, comms are very busy.
I believe the LD actual is under heavy fire right now.
I'll try and find a safe location for you around there, then.
Roger that. Over.
Commander Alpha.
Alpha, this is Commander.
You're still under heavy fire, over.
A negative, all's gone quiet now since the rogues left. We're just moving up to some hard cover.
Roger that. Do you need any medivac or a resupply, over?
Not at this time. Alpha out.
Roger that,
okay, guys, what was going off was we had that rogue vehicle shouldn't have been here. They were wankers, basically. And they were busy trying to run everybody over and cause havoc. And what they did was aggro the AI on us. Right now, just hell has broken loose in comms. We've lost a leader. We've gained a different recon. We've got two different support pilots. And just shit went down. What we've got to do now, though, is we're going to move northwest to two buildings that I've marked Alpha 1 and Alpha 2. It's a chapel and a small outbuilding. If we can clear those, they're our hard target. And use that compound for cover as we move along the road later. So, northwest, guys. Line abreast. Keep spaced. You're doing really well.
Mr. Specialist here, there are three hostiles in the tower in the tower to our north.
Copy that, I'll report that now. Alpha lead to Eagle, message over.
Eagle is down.
This is Bravo, send.
Alright, what's your stats right now, Arthur?
We get eyes on the compound, take it a small arms fire.
Did someone over. Just start gradual spinning
and stop fire? I was just needing to know why the movement stopped from you guys.
Well, I was about to tell Eagle that there was men in that tower that. And they got
you
shot down.
You want us to push in towards the AO? Over.
If you can without getting hit, then do it, but just play safe if you can. Take out the infantry and then move your way up as you go. Over.
Copy that. Halt.
There's commands to all units. Is any rank 5 needed? Over.
Copy.
Okay, guys, make use of this building. You should be good for cover along this road
Portland
now.
Please, you copy.
AT, I have one missile. Do you need it?
Send it.
Negative. I cannot carry it.
Charlie lead has been lost. Charlie
copy
is
that.
Now.
Do you want to take position on this low wall and watch the road? We're expecting
watch
tanks
that.
Still.
10-4.
Copy that. You know direction.
Matthew, check that
to,
chapel out for us and stay position
yes.
on the chapel, please. The direction is basically
Alpha
north.
Lead.
There's no
Alpha
new information. Alpha lead, send it.
I just dropped off the army field. I believe he's a part of Charlie, but because we have no contact with Charlie, would you guys mind taking him with you?
Copy that.
3-2-0.
Charlie, move to our position on the chapel to your northwest.
Mr. Specialist, I see at least the two hostiles in the direction northwest. They're moving right now.
Apparently there are two vehicles moving in the town somewhere, so keep eyes on that.
Somebody's shooting at them now and it's in the right area, yeah.
Do any of the infantry units require?
Okay, one more heat signature, but he may be dead. He's a little more to the right.
Command support.
Copy that, Loomis. Good work.
Yeah.
much of that over.
Command to Bravo and Alpha.
Sure. Alpha, send it over.
This is Bravo Center.
Alright, are you guys in need of a clear up at this current time, I don't?
Alpha to negative. Alpha, okay. Out.
Bravo, negative. Out.
What is that, Bravo and Alpha? Out.
Okay, fellas, we've just been told to basically keep position, but I don't like that tower still being here. Was the hill still heat signatures in the tower?
We don't come up on Bravo Foxtrot message.
Stand up. Over.
Be advised, fixed HMG western side of military post marking.
Roger that. We should have Eagle up in the sky soon, over.
Alpha lead to command, message over.
Send Alpha.
We're thinking about pushing up this road into infra. Should we do that or should we hold position? We're not entirely certain what's to our north. Over.
As a command, I would like you to push along to that town if possible. I have no idea of what's up there at the current timeline. Over.
Copy that command. We will try and cross the open ground to the south of the main road there.
Roger that, Alpha. I'd recommend taking that recon to see if things got out for you as well.
Right, fellas, our orders are to move into that town, into the nearest buildings, but we've got to stay south of the road. I repeat, stay south of this road. Do not cross it. So we're going to go across these fences to all the low walls towards that terracotta roof at 015.
There you go, sorry. Well,
let's go.
Send your last transmission before it was shut down.
Guys, support command, all units are fine on ammo at this current time, so no resupply is needed. Over.
Step one.
That's cheating, though. We don't cheat round here. Well, we get tired. We get honest sweat on our brows.
It's not cheating. It's created a few pieces of game mechanics.
Okay, Ladden and Peterson, can you cross the road and clear that first building?
Do I have green light to push in on the compound? Over.
Once you've cleared it, come back south of the road, please.
This is command to Bravo message.
This is Bravo, Sam.
Everyone else, keep pushing past me, 015.
Regrouping with Charlie at the compound and then pushing as a squad over.
Come on, Matthew, catch up, matey.
Copy that. We have a good cover and a good entry point over.
Roger that, Bravo. Go ahead and breach when ready. Over.
Bravo, copy that. Help.
Tommy, Adrian, you want to clear the building to the right there, the first one?
For those squad.
Both those farm buildings, please.
I'm currently up in the air. If anybody needs any supplies at any time, it will be quick to dispatch.
Everyone else on me into this little orchard.
It won't be me.
Yeah, not Tommy Atkins, sorry. Tommy. Over where Blue is, where Adrian's gone. Go and support Adrian. Okay. That house clear over there, guys? Yeah, clear. Let's move up through here. Take caution. Expect enemy in the streets. As you can hear, there's a firefight to the north with Bravo. Okay, guys, spread out, move up, check every building. Try not to go too far in front of my position. I'm sort of leading the way on the map for command.
I love town operations.
Should we mark the clearing houses?
There's no point marking at the moment. We're just trying to get through here as quickly as possible. Check anything suspicious. If you see a door already open, if you see someone at a window or broken glass, check it. Otherwise, try and get forward.
Command out of squad lead over.
Squad lead, send it over.
Once you've captured that town, can you start moving up northwest to the enemy base? Bravo and Charlie are already inside the base, I believe it's clear. But I'm not too sure it's fine, but let's move up.
Copy that command. Solid copy over. Alright, fellas. We've moved through the town. Let's use this hard cover and take a look at what's ahead of us. You can see the military base from here a lot better. I've just marked this compound as our rally point. Check the buildings quickly, guys, and assemble on the north wall.
Charlie's on the tower. Can I make a suggestion?
Suggest away, I'm all ears.
The green forested gully to our west, which leads north and south, is a good bit of cover that takes us up to the patrolling.
Yeah, that's where I'm looking right now, the elephant grass to my left. It's spot on where command actually wants us, I think, as well. Okay, guys, pushing north into the gully, and we're going to go to the crossroads where it says patrolling AA, and then we're going to look northwest towards the compound as fast as we can. Let's go.
There's a tracked vehicle right in front of us, the AA.
Is it knocked out? The one I saw was knocked out.
Yeah.
Sorry, you step on each other. Say again.
Oh, obliteration.
Alpha Bravo, command, I get reported then.
Alpha to command, message.
This is Bravo. The compound is clear, so we are taking some fire from outside the base south, I think. Over.
Yeah.
Looks like friendly uniforms.
I see a regulated.
Hold fire, it's friendlies. Whoa. What happened there? Super high ping.
Yeah.
If anyone there that's watching sees, pardon me, tell command.
Oh.